want not the wine, but the guns only to throw away the yeast. That's what we want. Because if we keep the bottle like this and we open it, even if we are very fast, we're gonna lose half of the bottle.
Yeah.
So what we want to do is only the air bubble will actually throw away the yeast. Now, I'm going to heat up a little bit.
There's a candle there?
No, it's a hot water. This is a hot water.
What suspense.
Okay. And now it's better to move this side because this is going to shoot this way and that way. Then we slightly do like this. Woo! Woo! That's it, you're not freezing any now. And we have a perfectly clear sparkling champagne.
Woo! Woo!